baby! Dragon ain't shit! Alright, howdy howdy. In this edition, we are going to be making a new deck, utilizing the new, brand spanking new Targon Telestones. This card is now disgusting. Phenomenal card. Just downright disgusting. I love it. So, I am going to guide y'all through this deck building process. There were a couple of iterations in the beginning. I started out with the Shadow Isles. I kind of figured that might be the best way to go with the Targon package. But whenever I built it, it just didn't feel right. It wasn't clicking together, and that's probably my fault. My deck building. I'm not comfortable deck building in Shadow Isles very much. I don't build Shadow Isles decks very often, especially not control ones. So I go ahead and switch over to Ionia, where I'm very comfortable. And I go ahead and make a Karmaset deck, because I know that Karmaset Ionia is doing pretty well right now, and with the addition of the Targonian Telestones being uber buffed now, this deck is going to be so good. And as you'll see in these games, it's pretty darn good. I will not be changing my Road to Masters deck, though. I will remain on the Targon, the Ionia, Piltover, and Zaun. I will not be switching over to the probably superior version of the Targon with Ionia, because I committed to that deck, and I'm going to finish it out with that deck. So, that's enough of me yabbering about. Let's get into the video. Alright, I know about this deck now. I know about the Kadregrin. This'll be good. Cosmic Youngling isn't gonna be good at all. Hush will be pretty good. I don't really need a 3-drop. I'm looking for Obliterates. Didn't find it. What is this hand? Hello?
Come hither, you beasts of glory!
Oh, well, look at that. No Shyvana.
Bask in her radiant blessing. Nothing beats the feeling of stepping into the ring.
Guess I'll do it again. Nah, first
Let's
I'll do
hear
this.
It.
No, I'm gonna put some pressure on him. No.
Never gets
this
old.
Deck doesn't put pressure on. No, I don't give a shit about that.
Win or lose, I'm getting paid. Or burn.
Are you ready for a fight?
Have faith.
Very interesting. Compelling gameplay here. I just 2-for-1'd myself on that card. But it is what it is. Ooh, that's an obliterate. We're happy.
Let's hear it! She will blacken all below her!
I'll make it my business to know the odds.
Celestial in this coming turn. Kinda like that. I can't bounce it. They just are permanently buffed.
This should be fun. Thank you! Thank you!
We were forged in dragon fire.
Nice afterthought there.
Sunlight guide you, my brethren.
Oh my god, he can still summon Aurelian Soul! I fucked up! I fucked up!
My spirit shines.
To arms!
Something I said.
Knows me. I am the Traveler.
Lies within. Ionia speaks through me.
No.
Cease.
I need scent. Set and I can win.
The heavens diminish without my attention.
Such majesty.
one Stardust.
Press forward.
You could use a drink.
Bring peace. I messed to that Ionia, up. Whatever the cost.
I needed to use the coins and do something like this. I can afford to take some damage here.
Where there is life, there is hope.
Trust your heart.
Step into the ring.
This world draws near.
Thank you. There we go. Big ass units.
Shroud the world in wings. We are nothing.
I see every move.
Ionia speaks through me.
Technique is for lightweights.
She will blacken all below her.
Beat losers, get paid. You, me, in the ring.
May, whip up anything special for tonight?
I call it pit grit. It's got cherries.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Darken with their approach.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Hey, boss, check out the size of the crowd.
And all of them here to see you, of course.
Your attack is obvious.
Return anew.
Lathrion only.
Nobody's tougher than me.
Welcome to the arena.
Bust in here. Sorry, I've been so quiet. I've been deep in thought here. Whew. Can't believe I can actually say this, but we're in a winning position right now.
I am unleashed.
I don't think he realizes the trouble he's in.
Beat losers, get paid.
Oh, baby! Kadregrin ain't shit!
It's good to be the boss.
Now that makes me happy. You know what? I'll keep place your bets. And he has a Tom Kinch tag.
Win or lose, I'm getting paid.
Win or lose, I'm getting paid. Doing a little bit of ramping. Okay. Okay.
Let's hear it!
I'm able to put on a little bit of pressure. Not much, but it's there. Interesting.
Ha, never gets old.
Nice. Thank you.
Drinks are cold and gossip's hot.
I have 4 coins already. So this is probably going to be used either as a hutch for the Trendemir, or a hutch for the Renekton, possibly.
Bow to no one.
Solari Sunhawk coming in pretty clutch here.
Stand and fight.
Yeah, I'm not really doing anything else with my mana. I need to be leveling up the set as well. So I will do stuff. Do stuff I will. Puts me under hush mana. I think I like developing
something for your
better.
Nerves, boss.
Nah, wouldn't want to miss a second of the action.
Beat losers, get paid. You, me, in the ring.
I should have held it for that card exactly. That's a dangerous card.
So many places to hide.
Cut them down!
Drink. Something I said.
I like a challenge.
Come on, the people paid for a show.
That way she dies at the beginning of the round. She still gets another champion though. Which is pretty scary. I have a denied.
Where there is life, there is hope. No.
Nobody. I saw you looking at me.
That's unfortunate.
Have you come to aid your old friend, young fox?
Yes, old man. We heard your call.
And get a showstopper.
Give it up for the reigning champ!
Hopefully he doesn't have to deny himself.
Cease.
Holy crap, she speaks again. Oh my god, no, I could chump block him. I can't chump block her.
This timeline, we're sure to save Ekathia.
Ooh, that's big. That's big.
The answer lies within.
If I can survive this round, this attack, I am in a very good position.
Ride onward!
By force of will.
I see every move.
This'll be a good warm-up. You cannot win.
All right. Beautiful.
Well fought. Feel my work.
We fighting or
hey, May. Whip up anything special for tonight?
I call it pit grit. It's got cherries.
Actually, I'm gonna throw him there.
Our teeth, Dave, you'll see.
Oh, baby, getting a harsh winds there. Getting a lot of resources out of them. That's phenomenal.
Check out the size of the crowd.
And all of them here to see you, of course. No holds barred.
You, me, in the ring.
I had the sunburst in my pocket, just in case they had another one of their champion summoners. But I think we did it. I think we stabilized. Yeah.
We knew it would be so.
Karma speaks! Finally! I'm so glad they fixed that bug. Take that.
We were forged in dragon fire.
This horsey is about to heal me for 6. Holy crap! He just healed me for 3. Healed himself for 3.
A fight just isn't the same without you, Anna.
I am always here when you need me.
Go ahead and get rid of that dragon. Dragon lady, say goodbye. Goodbye. Just keep on passing. Draw 2 dragons.
It isn't about who's better, it's about the coin.
Take that. that's fine.
For Renoir.
That's fine. This part just worked. Healed for 6. Almost healed for 9. Quasi healed for 9. There's no way. He's got some combat trick. Wow. Is he using a McHale's? He must be running short on those kinds of cards. And if he just played one of those, I need to have something good to play next turn. Those units are beef.
Soon.
I'm just dead. He just 20-0'd me in one turn. Alexandors. So that's pretty good. Need 2 sets though.
Ye started without me. Time to get rich.
Thank God it wasn't 2 more Jagged Butchers.
Win or lose, I'm getting paid.
He burns 1 mana. That's...
The dead don't need riches.
Step into the ring.
Step into the ring. Good.
Nothing beats the feeling of stepping into the ring.
There's plenty of killing left.
Hmm.
Big night. Let's give him a show, huh?
I always do, boss.
They probably have Inferna in hand. They desperately want to play her.
Follow me to victory!
It's the Sunders.
Challenge.
Let's not take 6 damage.
Hey, not bad. Hey, boss, check out the size of the crowd.
And all of them here to see you, of course. Beat losers.
Welcome to the arena.
Interesting play. He must have all out. Or he has multiple infernos. Or he's just gonna give up. That's... That's also a possibility.
Commence operation! We cover Moonstone!
I'm gonna guess that they're not gonna play around Hush.
This should be fun. Step into the ring.
I have Falling Star back up, so I'm agreed for it.
Watch me!
Come on, the people paid for a show.
He's gonna discard both of his ephemeral. Discarded a
heart and mind as one.
Nice fit. Is it for all that daring espionage?
Nice shoes. They for kicking the eyes at the spiders.
Thank you, Karma.
Sa Elisa, here he be.
Ooh, that's not a dead card. 2 singular wills. 2 of them. Holy crap. No, not that one. Basebreaker. Give me them coins, boy.
Hit him with the old one, too.
Take this one because it has spell shield. I'm gonna take this one. It's a useful one. And I get to play it because of the karma. Oh my god. The destruction. It is thorough. So he has another one in hand.
They call this getting your bell rung.
There.
We knew it would be so.